mixture of Mike and Muhammad. Knock a nigga unconscious and talk shit. And bare knuckle boxing, speed is the object. Weaving and dodging with defensive blocking. So in the ring, you cannot win. The top 10 become 9 dead if I ever decide to hop in with a 1-2, 1-2, shot to the chin. Knock you out like 10 shots of vodka and gin. A beautiful blend of power and strength. From the top of my head, down to where my toe cuticles end. I verbally burn a nigga, lyrically hurt a nigga. Put a voodoo verse on a nigga, Kennedy curse a nigga. Who can spit the words quicker than the average man? Who can embarrass a man? Bite you with fangs and mangle your hands on candy can. The cannabis can, the cannabis can with the stamina to damage a man.
It's been a long time. I shouldn't have let it never left you without a strong rhyme. Step two, I told y'all.
Come on.
I approached y'all.
Come on.
So come on, hold on.
Hold on.
It's been a long
time.
I shouldn't have let it never left you without a strong rhyme. Step two, I told y'all.
Come on.
I approached y'all.
Come on.
So come on, hold on.
Hold on.
Yo, I spit for it.
Cry for it.
Live for it.
Die for it.
Back out the nine, commit a homicide for it. If I'm handcuffed with the right to remain silent for it, I'ma throw trial and do the federal time for it. You mad at the last album, I apologize for it. Yo, I can't call this motherfucking Wyclef for it. So this time for 99.